Here it comes! Television's most exciting hour of fantastic prizes. The fabulous 60-minute Price is Right. Renee Thomas, come on down! Christine Carr, come on down! Fred Lombardi, come on down! And Rosalind Lopez Garcia, come on down! You are the first four contestants on The Price is Right! Here is the star of The Price is Right, Bob Barker!
Welcome to The Price is Right. You know, I'll never do that again. I shook hands with her and she got my ring. I want you to see the first item up for bids and The Price is Right. A new refrigerator freezer. A tap-in, side-by-side, two-door refrigerator freezer featuring chill water dispenser, automatic ice maker, no frost feature in both refrigerator and freezer, Bob.
That refrigerator freezer will go to the one of you four who bids nearest to the actual retail price without going over. Renee, what do you bid?
$1,100.
She says $1,100 and Christine bids.
$900
to you, Fred.
$1,025.
Okay, Rosalinda.
$1,200.
$1,200. And the actual retail price is $1,190. The winner is Renee. Come on, Renee. I'm going to take you back to the doors. Right back here, Renee. Thank you, Renee. I tell you, you are going to like these.
A roll-top desk and a new color TV. First, this roll-top desk is an authentic reproduction of a Philadelphia lawyer's desk made of solid birch with a lovely hand-rubbed autumn birch finish. And second, Zenith Panorama 800 25-inch decorator console TV with computer space command remote, advanced color sensory, four-speaker sound system, and multi-cable channel capability, Bob.
Now, Renee, you can win both of those prizes if you tell us which one is the bigger bargain. Which one is priced more below the actual retail price? Is it the desk here at $750, or is it the television set at $610? Which one's the bigger bargain?
The desk.
She says the desk is the bigger bargain. The audience seems to agree. We'll start with the television set. Bargain price, $610. Actual retail price, $1,310. A difference of $700. Renee, I think we may be in trouble here. Yes. Desk, bargain price, $750. Actual retail price, $1,250. A difference of $500. Now, I've got to tell you, Renee, you were wrong, but I think everybody in this audience was wrong, too. Thank you for being on our show. We're going to try again. Try real hard after these words. Our next contestant is none other than
Alfred Marzano. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Now, Alfred, I was talking with the audience here during that last commercial, and I found out that there are a lot of tourists in the audience. Are you one of them, Alfred?
Yes, sir.
Where are you from?
Brooklyn, New York.
Brooklyn. You know, in all the years that I've been in television, every time anyone says Brooklyn, there's applause. Why is that?
It's a great place.
It is a great place,
yes,
huh?
Yes, sir.
Yes, and you're having fun out here.
Sure am.
What has been the most fun in Southern California?
Well, getting to see you, for one thing.
Alfred. I said I wouldn't risk it again, but I want to shake your hand. Yeah. Thank you, Alfred. Now, I want you to see the next item out up for bids. Here it is. A pair of handsome chairs. Flycraft's matching recliner, ottoman and companion chair in a contemporary Scandinavian design with a recline and relax mechanism which responds automatically to body motion for comfort. Flycraft, Bob. Alfred, I'm going to give you the first bid on that.
$590.
He says five what?
$90.
$590. Okay, Christine.
$650.
Her bid is $650. And Fred, what do you think?
$950.
$950 brings me to Rosalinda or Rosalinda?
$850.
Is it Rosalinda or Rosalinda?
Rosalinda.
Rosalinda. Actual retail price, $898. And Rosalinda wins. Rosalinda, I am going to take you back to the big door. Right back here, Rosalinda. Right beside me here. Oh, thank you. Yes. Now, Rosalinda, look what we have for you.
A new truck.
Mazda's new B2000 truck comes standard with carbonate, tinted glass, high-speed overdrive, ventilated front disc brakes, California emission, and more from Mazda. You step right out here. I want you to see the five price tags. That's the game you're playing. Now, one of these five price tags is the right price for that truck. You pick out the right price for that truck, and we'll give you the truck. And I'm going to give you a chance to win four choices. Take those away, please. Bring a prize out here, please. Tell her about the prize, please, Rod.
Okay, Bob. From Walt Disney Home Video, the original classic animated Alice in Wonderland, a timeless favorite from Walt Disney Home Video.
Here it says $60. Is that the price, true or false?
False.
You say false, and I want you to know you're right. It's false. You win that prize. You win one choice of the five price tags. Rod, what do we have here?
Well, here, Bob, is the Hoover Port-A-Power Vacuum. All the power of a full-size vacuum in a neat, compact, lightweight canister, and the Port-A-Power from Hoover.
True or false that the price is $110? Let's see. You're right again. You win that, and you win another choice of the five price tags. Oh, Rod, look what we have.
Yes,
here. Indeed.
A baby layette set from Spencer's, Bob. American-made quality infants and children's basic sleepwear and sportswear from Spencer's.
And do you believe that the price is $30? True or false?
It's a long time. False.
False. And wrong. Your first mistake. That's true. Okay, one more prize. Here it comes, and Rod, I'll bet you know all about it.
Finally, Bob, we have Moen's Kitchen Riser. Lifts and lowers for every job. You can ask your plumber about faucets from Moen.
True or false that the price of that prize is $75?
False.
You say false, and here it says false, and you win that as well. Now you have won three prizes, and you have three choices of the five price tags. With three choices, there ain't no way you're going to lose that truck. What do you believe is the right price? What do you believe is the right price?
I'm going to go with $85.29.
She says $8,529. Is she right? No, she's not right. Try again.
$7,903.
She says $7,903. Is she right? No. Now, this is getting serious. You have only one choice left. You have to be right this time. Is it 9110, 7444, or 8282?
7444.
She believes it is $7,444. This is her last chance. She wins it now or she doesn't win it. She wins it. Who's headed our way next, Rod?
Bob, I bet you it's Julie Hebbard. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Julie, I want you to take your place in contestant's row. Then I want you to take a look at the next item up for bid.
New exercise equipment. Marcy's home exercise module. 13 separate workout stations with exercise bench, leg unit, arm curl, freestanding, and butterfly accessories from Marcy Fitness Products.
What do you wish to bid on that prize, Julie?
$10.95.
She says $10.95, and I'm coming over there to Alfred and find out what he thinks.
$15.90.
$15.90. Now it is Catherine who bid.
$12.50.
$12.50, and Fred, how about it?
What's a high bid?
The highest bid is $1,590.
$1,600.
$1,600. You have all overbid. The lowest bid is $1,095. Erase the bids, please, and go lower than $1,095, Julie.
$900.
$900. Now, Alfred.
$990
to you, Christine.
$955.
And Fred, what about it?
$875.
The actual retail price is $1,000. You win, Alfred. Come on over here with me and play a pricing game. Right up here, Alfred. Alfred, you came out here from Brooklyn. There is so much to do in Southern California, and you came to The Price is Right. And then you made that nice remark down there in contestants' row. Nothing would please me more than to see you win these.
A new washer and dryer and a lovely dinette set. First, from Bozoff Dinettes. Tabletop is tempered smoked glass atop a chrome base. Four chairs are upholstered in a brick brushed pile fabric with high-luster chrome frames from Bozoff. And second, a new washer and dryer. The dependable Maytag washer and dryer you've always wanted. A heavy-duty washer and big load dryer built to last longer and need fewer repairs. That's Maytag.
And look what we have for Alfred. One of the favorite games in Price is Right history, the famous clock game. Now, Alfred, I sure hope you've seen the clock game at back in Brooklyn. Good. Because when you haven't seen this, it can be pretty tough. But have you ever practiced this game?
No, not really.
You haven't? No. Well, it may still be tough then. Now, I'm going to have you bid on the dinette set, and only the dinette set to begin. Win it as fast as you can, because as you can see, you have 30 seconds here in which to win both prizes. Now, let's show everyone at home and in the studio audience the price of the dinette set. But audience, don't you try to help us now. Alfred, the clock will start with your first bid on the dinette set. Go.
1,000.
Lower.
900.
Lower.
875.
Lower.
750.
Higher.
775.
Higher.
780.
Higher.
788.
Higher.
790.
Higher.
91. 92.
Higher.
93.
Higher.
94.
Higher. 95. You got it. 795 was the price, and you won it. Now, you took 18 and a half seconds. You have only 11 and a half seconds left, so you're going to have to do this one a little faster. But you can do that, can't you?
I'm going to try.
I think you can. Let's show the price of the washer-dryer. Audience, don't help us. Now, the clock will start again with your first bid in the washer-dryer. Go.
800.
Higher.
875.
Higher.
975.
Lower.
950.
Higher.
955.
Higher.
960.
Higher.
975.
Lower.
971.
Lower. Oh, you are getting there. It's $9.68, and you needed $3 more, and you'd have had it. Alfred, it's been a pleasure to have you on the show.
Bye, sir.
And we're going to have Alfred back with our other two contestants to spin the big wheel in the first Showcase Showdown after we do a little business with you.
Again?
Get over there and spin that wheel, Renee. Here's the first spin of the first Showcase Showdown. Get a dollar, we'll give you $1,000, and we'll give you a bonus spin for as much as $10,000 more. Contestant nearest to $1 without going over is in the Showcase. Oh, that's a good score, Renee, and she knows it. She does not want to spin anymore. Come on, Alfred. Here comes Alfred to spin that wheel and try to beat that 90 cents. Has Alfred done it? Watch the spinning wheel. Don't give up, Alfred. You get another spin, you know. 50 cents? Do it again. Get that 50 cents one more time. We'll give you $1,000. 50 cents in spin number one. This is spin number two. He's trying to beat 90 cents. 50 cents plus. Alfred. We're gonna have fun out here on your vacation. Come on, Rosalinda, let's win some money. Rosalinda has a new truck. Spin that wheel. She wants to win enough money to buy something to haul in the truck. Trying to beat 90 cents. And she didn't do it with her first spin. 30 cents. Spin it again, Rosalinda. Excuse me. 30 cents in her first spin. This is spin number two. She's trying to beat 90 cents, folks. Where's that 70 cents? Where's that 70 cents? Well, I'm afraid you've gone over, too. Thank you, Rosalinda. Renee, you have won the Showcase Showdown. That means you're going to be in the Showcase at the end of the show. Now, we're going to play more pricing games for you after we do this for you. We must be paying this Rod Roddy a fortune because, believe it or not, he has on another new outfit. Look at him in all his glory as he tells us the name of our next player.
Our next contestant, Bob, is Lori Hintz. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Welcome aboard, Lori. Now, ladies and gentlemen, here comes Holly with something for them to bid on.
A new camera outfit. Panamax is DR1 35mm SLR camera outfit. It contains camera with lens, plus macro zoom telephoto lens, flash, and sports strap in a gadget bag from Panamax. Bob,
would you please start the bidding on that, Lori?
$500.
$500, and Christine says?
$525.
Here's Fred.
$495.
$495. Now, Julie, it is your turn.
$526.
She says $526, you said. $526. The actual retail price is $570. The winner is Julie. Come on back here, Julie. Thank you, Julie. Julie, what do you mean? What do you mean? Now, she's standing here and already she says, oh, this is a hard game. What game are you going to play?
Race game.
That race game is right. What does that say?
320.
What does that say?
790.
What does that say?
925.
What does that say?
1451.
What's the total?
Oh, Lord, I don't know.
Well, whatever it is, that's how much you can win, and these are the prizes.
A tool set and cabinet, a brass tray table, a beautiful sofa bed, and a new microwave range. First, you can tinker to your heart's content with this mechanic's chest plus tools. Features include two-piece, one-beam drawer slides, heavy-gauge steel construction, and easy-roll solid rubber casters. Second, from Gold Star, a computerized microwave oven allows you memory cooking, temperature and time cooking. All Gold Star microwave ovens come with a handy glass tray and color cookbook. Next, brass tray table, custom finished in ebony lacquer, hand-decorated in gold floral motif from Habersham. And finally, from Iron Classic Beds, the Berkeley Tierra Sofa Bed features the beauty of an iron bed with the convenience of a sofa bed from Iron Classic Beds. And there they are, Bob.
Now, I have given you these price tags, Julie, and what are you going to do with them?
Place them by the price that I think the prices match.
That's right. And then you're coming back and pull this arm down. And if you get anything less than four, what are you going to do?
Run back and change the ones I think are wrong.
That's right. And you have 45 seconds to do this in. Now, you have an added responsibility because you are playing for someone at home as well.
Oh.
That's right. Someone is playing along with Julie. And the play-along contestant at home, who will win exactly what Julie wins, is, you may make the announcement,
Susan Williams from Riverhead. Where is that?
I guess that's Long Island.
Oh.
Riverhead. Don't laugh at us. We're doing the best we can. It says L-I. I would assume that's Long Island because there's no... Riverhead, Long Island. Where's the guy from Brooklyn? Alfred, Riverhead, Long Island. Alfred, are you sure? All right, because I'll get mail if you're wrong. All right. Alfred says that it's Riverhead, Long Island, New York. Susan Williams, are you ready to go?
Yeah.
On your mark. Get set. Go, Julie. Go. Got them all in place. You pulled the arm down. All wrong. There she goes, boy. She knows the game. She's wasting no time. 30 seconds. The audience didn't like that. Julie got the message. 23 seconds. Hurry up, Julie. Oh, my. 60 seconds. Here she comes. Pull that arm down, Julie. Oh, right. Oh, my. One of them. Big hug. Show them, girls. 14:51. 790. 925. $320. And she did it. She did it. You tell Susan what happened.
Susan, we won big.
That's right. Susan Williams wins too. Bye-bye. There's more Price is Right coming up.
Stay tuned for more Price is Games and the fabulous showcases, which are coming up on the second half of The Price is Right.
Rod, who are you going to put in this vacant spot in contestants' row?
Bob, how about Marjorie DeVries? Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hello, Marjorie. Did I understand your last name correctly? It is DeVries?
No, DeVries.
DeVries. Oh, I thought we had a little debris down here in contestant's row. DeVries. All right, Marjorie, you're here, and so is the next item up for bids.
An Oriental grandfather clock. Dykstra Glass, a distinctive plate glass, handcrafted grandfather clock. Gold leaf tan paintings, weight-driven West German chiming movement, and Oriental time ring from Dykstra Glass.
Marjorie, I want you to just plain bid on that.
$1,250.
$1,250, and I look into the eyes of Lori.
$1,500.
Her bid is $1,500. Now, Christine.
$1,255.
$1,255, and here's old Fred.
$950.
Ladies and gentlemen, the actual retail price is $1,625, and you win, Lori. She's headed this way. I'm leading her right back here to this giant price tag. Hi, Lori. Lori, don't you think that's pretty?
A new car. The Renault Alliance DL sedan with European styling and front-wheel drive. Features tinted glass, 5-speed manual transmission, California emission, and more. And it's built in America. Renault comes with automatic transmission. And if you win this car, you'll also receive a full-front digital AM-FM car stereo cassette, mini equalizer amplifier, and three-way composite speakers from Arthur Fulmer.
Now, Lori, this game is Add 'em Up. I want you to win that car. I'm going to help you all I can. First, I want you to know there are four numbers in the price. Next, I want you to know that those four numbers total 20. Next, I'm going to tell you that I want you to tell me what those four numbers are, but you do not have to have them in order. Next, I'm going to tell you that you can make one mistake in this game and get by with it, but if you make two mistakes, you're out. Now I am going to really help you. I'm going to tell you any one of the four numbers you want to know. The first, the second, the third, or the fourth number in the price. Which one do you want to know?
Four.
Number four. Will you light up number four, please? The last number is 9. All right. Janice is helping you too, see? She's putting the 9 up there. Now, 9 from 20 is what?
11.
The remaining three numbers total 11. Now, here they are. What do you believe is one of the numbers in the price of the car? That last number is 9.
8.
She thinks there's an 8 in the price. Is there? Yes, there is. Put that 8 up there, and let's add them up. 9 and 8 are 17. 17 from 20 is what?
3.
There are two numbers left. Now, it could be a 3 and a 0, I suppose. It could be a 2 and a 1, but you're on your own. What do you think?
2.
She says 2. Is there a 2? There's a 2. Now, we put that up here. 17 and 2 are 19. What did I say? Was it? 1 is the last number, is 1. And light it up and you win that car. Tell you, we're hot on the prices right now. We'll be back after this.
Ever.
During that commercial, I heard some pitiful little voices out here saying, "Come on, Fred. Come on, Fred." Where do you live, Fred?
Dillsburg, Pennsylvania.
Back in Pennsylvania? Are there folks here with you? Are there members of your family here? Or?
My wife's here. My sister and her husband are here.
And those are the three little voices I heard, huh? How about you, Christine? You're not doing any better than Fred. Where do you live?
Saskatoon, Saskatchewan, Canada.
Ah! Lots of Canadians here. All right, Rod, we need another player.
Bob, let me help you out with Lisa Dale. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hi, Lisa. Lisa, the good news is that with Christine and Fred down there, all you have to do is beat Marjorie and you'll be up here. Here's the next item up for bids, The Price is Right.
A new trash compactor. The neatest way yet to unclutter your kitchen. A KitchenAid trash compactor with charcoal air filter from KitchenAid.
Bidder number one is Lisa. Her bid is $4.75, and Christine of Canada says...
$4.25.
Fred of Pennsylvania says...
$6.25.
Now, Marjorie.
What was our low bid?
The highest bid is $6.25.
$400.
The actual retail price of the prize is $550, and it belongs to Lisa. Lisa won that prize, so Lisa is going to play a pricing game. Hi, Lisa.
Hi.
You know, we have a lot of nice prizes on our show, all sorts of prizes, appliances, cars, all sorts of things, but somehow there's something very nice about this.
A chance to win up to $10,000 in cash.
$10,000 to spend any way you want to spend it. Now, let's start her out with just $1. She has to work her way up to $10,000 from $1. And the target price is $1.30. Now, I want you to pick out products that are less than $1.30. What are the products in the grand game today, Rod?
Bob, today we have a real taste treat. Large-size Hershey's Crackle, crisp rice, and real milk chocolate. Large-size Hershey's Crackle from Hershey Chocolate Company. No-nonsense knee-highs with 16-point contouring to make you look and feel terrific, and that's no-nonsense. Vaseline Lip Therapy. It creates a moisture barrier that locks out weather so you may never get chapped lips again. Dinner is wild and wonderful with Rice Roni's Long Grain and Wild Rice, the special San Francisco treat that adds a gourmet touch to any meal. Crystal Hot Sauce, the hot sauce with flavor. It's hot, but not too hot to let the flavor come through. And Libby's Chicken Vienna Sausage and Beef Broth, ready to enjoy for quick snacks and lunches, Bob.
Now, there are only two products that are more than $1.30. Stay away from those and you'll end up with $10,000. Pick out one that's less than $1.30.
The lip balm.
The lip balm is less than $1.30. It is $1.19. Move her up to $10. Now, what do you want to go with?
The candy.
The candy right here is 79 cents. Move her up to $100, please. Now we're going to get serious. We're going to go all the way up to $1,000 if you're right. One more time, Lisa.
The rice.
The rice. The price of the rice is $1.39. Audience, what should she have taken? Hosiery? No, that's $1.69. You still are not doing well. No, you had both the hot sauce here and the sausage, you see. Well, Lisa, what did you win? $100. Have fun with that.
I will.
Bye-bye. We're going to have fun with that big wheel in the second showcase showdown of this show after we show you this. Price is Right today, and we hope to do more winning right now with this big wheel. Get a dollar, we'll give you $1,000, and we'll give you a bonus spin. In the bonus spin, if you get one of the green sections, we'll give you $5,000 more. If you get that $1 in the bonus spin, we'll give you $10,000 more for a total of $11,000. And I want you three to remember that the one of you who is nearest to $1 without going over will be in the showcase. Lori, you have won more than anyone else in this half of our show, so you will spin last. Julie, you will spin second, and that leaves Lisa to start. And Lisa is prepared to spin. Here we go in pursuit of $11,000. She had a chance at $10,000 and ended up with $100. I hope you do better. 75 cents. How do you feel about that? May I put you right over here under the scoreboard where we have 75 cents, and she is the current leader. And here is Julie, a little eager, getting over there, ready to grab that wheel at a moment's notice, and she does. And she's trying to beat 75 cents. She is trying to beat 75 cents, and she did not do it with one spin. 45. Spin it again. Away she goes with her second spin. 45 cents plus what she gets right here. Trying to beat 75. 45 plus. Look at this, folks. Look at this, folks. Oh, look at that, Julie. Look at that. I can't even get my finger in there. Look at that. Oh, that's terrible. But that's life. Thank you, Julie. All right, Lori, it's your turn. She's trying to beat 75 cents. Lori's trying to beat 75 cents, and in her first spin, it looks as if she might have spun for herself about 70 cents. Spin it again. Away she goes. 70 cents, trying to beat 75. 70 cents, trying to beat 75, may have tied it. No, she has not. Thank you very much, Lori. Well, Lisa, don't bump your head. You won the second showcase showdown, and you're going to be right in the middle of the showcase following this announcement. I welcome you to the Price is Right Showcase, in which we have Renee as the top winner. We have Lisa as the runner-up. And yes, they certainly deserve your applause. Each of them will have a showcase of beautiful prizes to bid on, and the one of you who bids closer to the actual retail price of your own showcase without going over will win it. If you are the winner and you're less than $100 away from the retail price of your own showcase, you get both showcases. Now, Renee, after you see this first showcase, I'm going to ask you whether you want to bid or pass it to Lisa. Lisa, Renee, this is showcase number one.
This showcase is filled with delightful prizes from the world of tea. And to get you started, we're providing some very special basics. This selection of imported teas and this fabulous gold tea service. It's a traditional tea and coffee service, an elegant gold plate with tea and coffee servers, sugar bowl, creamer, and footed tray from the gift collection of Michael C. Fina and Company. And from around the world, a selection of teas, including Darjeeling, Rose Hips, Indar, Gold Butte, and Japanese Garden Tea. Perfect for entertaining those special guests. And here is our Holly with a cup of her favorite tea, Rose Hip, an herbal tea that she discovered in exciting Denmark. We'll fly you and your guests round trip air cards from Los Angeles to Denmark for a six-night stay at the SAS Royal Hotel, one of Copenhagen's finest hotels. You'll be located in the heart of the city near Tivoli Gardens and a few steps from Copenhagen's most exciting attractions. Now, Diane prefers Darjeeling, a fine black tea that she first sampled while visiting mysterious India. From Denmark, it's on to India for a six-night stay at beautiful Oberoi Hotel. Experience cool, quiet luxury and superb comforts and conveniences. The Oberoi, one of the deluxe Oberoi hotels located in the heart of New Delhi. But Jan loves green tea, a tea incredibly popular in far away Japan. From India, you'll fly to Japan for a six-night stay at the new Otani Hotel and Tower, a Sheraton referral hotel, and you will find the gracious traditions you expect and the international standards you demand. The new Otani Hotel and Tower in Tokyo. And this showcase, filled with delightful prizes from the world of tea, can be yours if the price is right. And Renee, the time has come for your decision. Do you wish to bid or pass?
I think I'll pass to Lisa.
You're going to pass to Lisa. Very well, Lisa. Would you give me your bid, please?
$7,300.
$7,300 is her bid on the first showcase. And now, Renee, this showcase is for you.
Your showcase features prizes revealed as we visit a military base. And here we are with three privates getting their orders for the day.
Stand hut! Soldiers, here are today's orders. Private Diane will police the barracks.
Ah, Sarge. Oh, ruin my manicure. How about if I arrange to clean up this barracks with maid service for a year?
You will have the services of a professional maid 8 hours a day for 52 days a year. Even one that does both floors and windows.
I'll take your request under consideration, but Private Janice, you are scheduled to play Reveille tomorrow morning at 0500 hours.
Oh, Sarge, Reveille at 5 a.m. is so boring. I mean, couldn't I make a change and play some disco at 10 a.m. on our new jukebox?
The Sapphire 90 jukebox from Rowe features 200 selection phono, 130-watt amplifier, and full stereo system. Digital display and exciting lighting that can dance to the beat of the music.
Well, I'll think about that and get back to you. Oh, Private Holly, front and center. We're being relocated up north, so get your gear together and join the convoy.
Gosh, Sarge, those trucks are so noisy. Could I just follow you guys in my new sports car?
The sporty Subaru GL10 turbo coupe with power steering, power windows, power door locks, cruise control, air conditioning, digital dash, sunroof, and California emissions. And this showcase, in which our sergeant finds the women in today's army to be very independent, can be yours if the price is right.
Renee, I could tell from your reaction that you would love to have that sports car. What do you bid on that showcase?
$14,500.
Is that what you mean? $14,500. Now, Lisa has bid $7,300, and we are going to check the actual retail prices of these showcases in a moment. Right now, we're going to do this. All right, here we go with the exciting climax of today's extravaganza. Renee has bid $14,500. Actual retail price, $21,114, a difference of $6,613. Lisa, you bid $7,300. Actual retail price on Lisa's showcase, $7,580. You win with a difference of only $280. Boy, that was a good hit. Thank you, Renee. Lisa, you have won and a marvelous bid. Just about have to be. I'm going to take you over there now and have you meet our little soldier, the Barker's Beauty.
Okay.
Would you like to do that?
Yes.
Before I do, this is Bob Barker saying, Paul Alder, you done good. Bye-bye.
Price is Right, a Mark Goodson television production.